I protect my ArtResin piece from dust as it cures? The best thing to use is a cover, a cardboard box, a plastic container, something like that that you can have on hand once you've done torching, that you can easily just slip over top and it will protect your piece throughout the curing process. Now, if you're working in a garage, a good piece of advice is to spray down the floor to keep all the dust and particles tacked down while you work.